Hey, it's old Big Sid here, back at you again. Got an important message to take. I'm trying to hold off making this damn video, but I'm afraid if I don't go ahead and make it, somebody else is going to hear about the news, and then they're going to make it before I do. So here we go. Called Miller Coors customer service number last week, trying to look for an Old English 800 24-ounce can malt liquor. I know they still make it, they just, you know, I can't find it locally. So they gave me the name of the distributor who services this area that stocks the convenience stores, grocery stores, gas stations, whatever. So anyway, I get that number and I was getting ready to end the conversation, and I asked him, I said, well, I said, does Miller ever have, are they ever going to put the Old English back in a damn 40-ounce glass bottle again? And what the guy told me, I almost lost my shit, man. He told me, he said, yeah, he said, they're putting them in glass now. And he said, they're putting everything in glass. So I was thinking about it for a minute. I was like, I said, I had to ask him again, right? So you're telling me that they're making Old English 40-ounce malt liquor glass bottles now? And he said yes. He said that Miller Coors decided to change over. Basically, he said everything that's plastic is going to glass, with the exception of whatever's to be sold in a ballpark. You know what I'm saying? Like the 16-ounce.
It's a malt miracle. Probably the best news I've heard in 5 to 6 years. Shout out to old Big Sid for breaking the news first. Old English 800 malt liquor back in fucking glass.
No limit. No limit for
Apple. The first hood fucking entertainer.
Yes, it's back.
Got corporate money, but I'm still a gangster.
Yes,
I got 5 grand a nigga for that big chain. The
yes,
first nigga to blame, blame the album cover, man.
Yes,
the first nigga to go independent.
Yes,
and sell platinum records, nigga, and I'm still winning.
Fuck all you homebrewers talking all that shit. Disrespecting malt liquor, back in fucking glass. Up your ass, SJ Bankrupt, dumb cunt, B-Mar 44, dwarf.
No limit records. Guess who's back, Mr. Motherfucking Ghetto Dope. Ice cream man, Mickey by the liquor store. Started by Rattle Street, nigga, let him know. I got popsicles, nigga, I'ma let him go. I got killers with me, yeah, we from the Cali, yo. I got killers with me, yeah, we from the Cali, yo. I got plenty of paper, I got no gimmicks. I started from the bottom, nigga, no limits. And we winning, nigga, we go way back. Like a 69 Cutlass in a wave cap.
Yes, it's back.
The first hood, fucking entertainer.
Yes, it's back.
Got corporate money, but I'm still a gangster.
Yes,
I got 5 grand,
yes,
nigga, for that big chain. The
yes,
first nigga to flame, bang an album cover, man.
Yes,
man. The first nigga to go independent.
That one plastic 40 ounce on Steward Wide or Steward Wide 2 never disrespected the glass container of malt liquor the way it should be. Now it's coming back. Can't wait to enjoy one and put it in the regular rotation of getting shit-faced again. King Cobra Premium Malt Liquor in fucking glass. Fuck you, dwarf.
GMB.
Thugger.
GMB.
I'm all about my loot.
Gucci. Staying locked up in Gucci. These niggas wanna shoot me cause I beat up they whole Gucci. See, I changed the game, didn't change with you lame. You niggas got some fame and let that shit go to your brain. I remain the same OG I was before 03. Ask anybody that know me. Only thing changes is the roadie. Smoking Kush by the oldie. Shit, how high can I get? I think I just passed up the moon. Fuck it, I'ma take another hit. I hit her and every bitch she with. It's hard to find something new at home, but I keep something new at home. I've been getting money too long. Hog life, I'm too strong. Never fall out like them. The niggas like them come and go, but ain't none of them like Slim.
I've been getting money for a long time.
Trump was right. He said he was gonna make America great again. And bring back fucking glass containers of delicious old English 800 volt liquor. God bless the red, white, and blue. God bless the greatest president on the flat earth. Donald J. Trump. Ah, malt liquor.
I've been fucking down for a long time. I've been buying Rolex for a long time. I've been driving Bentleys for a long time. I've been smoking Kush for a long time. I've been popping planes for a long time. I've been doing drinks for a long time. I've been holding it down for a long time.
Well, it's the Mr. Slim Thug, the Flow Pro Show rocker. I got a dropper on shoppers and a bad bitch and nigga rockers. I J-walk through that yellow, but I'm hard to miss. Every day buying up new shit. Hit that Saks, hit that Louis, hit that Gucci one more time. First one with them in the city. Yeah, bitch, I hold it down.
Enjoying some Dipsy Doodles. Haven't enjoyed those in a long time. Shout out to Big Sid. Even though he pals around with those fucking woo-woo fucking D-bags, the man gets respect from me. Once again, shout out to you, Big Sid.
People fresh out of them new J's, but I ain't doing no camping out. Infrared on the daily, I ain't gotta be stepping out. SPHO, what you reppin' by? My team ain't to be fucked with. Get your grill knocked out your mouth, coming over here on that tough shit. Talk slow, but I shoot quick. Use the nigga so ruthless. If you don't like Texas music, bitch, you must be stupid.
I've been getting money for a long time. I've been fucking down for a long time. I've been buying Rolex for a long time. I've been driving Bentleys for a long time. I've been smoking Kush for a long time.
Wow. Probably my last old English 800 40 ounce of volt liquor was with Cowie 63 out in Las Vegas. Which was about 6 years ago, and then it switched over to plastic. Did not purchase one plastic 40 ounce bottle or 42 ounce. Not one fucking time.
I've been doing drinks for a long time. I've been holding it down for a long time.
I'm holding it now. These bitch niggas out of their mind. They gotta be blind to think they can stop Slim Shine. They don't got grind. And you know I stay on mine. I stay on time. So hit me up. I stay online. I'm trying to turn a stack into 10 racks. Turn turn that to 100 nicks. Flip that to another meal. Keep doing this until I'm sick. Chicks coming in, now a nigga live legal. Still trying hard not to be living with them people. HPD's watching, they think I'm selling dope. Can we search your car? My reply, hell no. Used to sell soap beans as a young teen. Now I'm bossed up, living life like a king.
Shout out to everybody watching my Bolt Liquor videos. I was possibly supposed to be in the garden tonight, Saturday night, but I'm gonna get fucking walloped with snow. Sunday's for the AFC NFC championships. Supposed to get another shitty weekend next weekend. Possibly, not official yet, I could be at the Barclays Center for Showtime Boxing. But it's supposed to be fucking shitty. Then you got Super Bowl weekend. And then after that, week one of the XFL MetLife Stadium New York Guardians. I guarantee I'll be the fucking there. XFL February 8th. Stay fucking tuned.
I've been fucking down for a long time. I've been buying Rolex for a long time. I've been driving Bentleys for a long time. I've been smoking Kush for a long time. I've been popping pints for a long time. I've been doing freaks for a long time. I've been holding it down for a long time.
Approaching 11 years. Approaching 11 years on YouTube, drinking malt liquor with the label out. Never fruited to malt, never plastic to 40 ounce. I gotta get down to Trump Tower and get one of those Keep America Great Again. I mean, Keep America Great. Bull caps from the Trump Tower. I gotta get down there. Get one of those new bull caps. These two bought straight out of the Trump Tower. Official. Back in 2016. Yeah, with this great news that just broke from old Big Sid, it means old Lingus 800 high gravity malt liquor back in glass and Magnum malt liquor back in fucking glass. I know Poughkeepsie, New York sold fucking Magnums back to the malt liquor hunt. Old Lingus 800 high gravity malt liquor and Magnum 40 ounces of malt liquor. I guess there is some country clubs, Newark, New Jersey. Perfect swill. So yeah, stay fucking tuned. Probably be February 8th, XFL, New York Guardians, MetLife Stadium. Chevrolets for a YouTube video. It's a Chevrolet brand and a malt liquor brand till I fucking die. None of your fucking foam dwarf.